even get hair on my chest. But I do get a lot of hair on my nipples. Like, honestly, I'm questioning if they even are nipples or if they're just two smash daddy long legs on each side of my chest. They look like one of those little pieces of pepperoni on your pizza in high school. Just got knocked off, kicked around the cafeteria floor a little bit. You know, because it's greasy, covered in hair, and I don't even want a girl to put one in her mouth. Fucking gross.